of weather tearing through the West Coast. One tornado confirmed, but several funnel clouds were also spotted.
Maria Molina now in the Weather Center has a look at all that. Good morning, Maria.
Hi, good morning, Heather and Patty Ann. That's right. Take a look at this video out of Willows, California. We did have a funnel cloud spotted and a tornado come down out here. Also reports a very large hail, and this is all associated with the large storm system that hit that region yesterday. You can see there that hail on your screen, and the storm system is headed east today, but it did also produce a confirmed tornado, an EF0, in Placer, California. So several areas here dealing with severe weather yesterday in California. Today, the severe weather risk shifts eastward into the plains. So you're going to be seeing places like Kansas City, Springfield, Little Rock. You're going to be dealing with strong storms that could potentially produce large hail, damaging winds, and isolated tornadoes as well. And then as we head into Friday, the storm system continues on the move, and we're going to be seeing that shift southward. So Louisiana, parts of Mississippi, western Alabama, you could be looking at potential severe weather as well with, yet again, tornadoes. So if you live in this region, you really got to make sure that you have a way to get those warnings coming up in the next several days as a storm continues progressing eastward. Ahead of it, very warm temperatures today in the 80s in places like Dallas, 70s in New Orleans, and by Friday, still warm across Texas and New Orleans. So that is going to be providing that fuel for those storms to form. Heather and Patty Ann.
All right, Maria Molina, thanks.
Thank you.